Welcome to the latest update program. The news of the moment is National Farmers Day 2021. The National Farmers Day in India is celebrated every year on 23rd December. This day is also known as Kisan Divas. This day is celebrated on the occasion of the birth anniversary of former Prime Minister Chaudhary Charan Singh. Now let's know about Chaudhary Charan Singh. He was born in 1902 at Noorpur in Meerut district of Uttar Pradesh. He was first elected to the UP Legislative Assembly in 1937 from Chaproli. He was also a farmers' leader and introduced many policies to improve the lives of the Indian farmers. He was the chief architect of land reforms in UP. He was the fifth Prime Minister of India from July 1979 to January 1980. He also served as the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh from April 1967 to February 1968 and from February 1970 to October 1970. His famous writings are including Abolition of Zamindari, Cooperative Farming X-rayed, India's Poverty and its Solution, Peasant Proprietorship or Land to the Workers, and Prevention of Division of Holdings Below a Certain Minimum, etc. Dear viewers, to watch this topic in Hindi, please visit our Hindi YouTube channel.